Caught up in her sorrows, chased by a roller coaster. Her head is playing mind games as she closes like an oyster. I know she needs her space, and I must keep my distance. So I back away and watch her, feeling miserable and restless. I'm writing down these words just to let her know that she's been heard, for she never ever takes my comfort in, and it's killing me inside just to watch her weary eyes. Tonight I heed my pride and step aside. So this is how I see her, wearing blindfold she's been given, suppressing her true feelings as I turn to go on living. Now who can show her how to release this heavy burden and take away the torment to draw the final curtain? Yes, I'm writing down these words just to let her know that she's been heard, for she never ever takes my comfort in, and it's killing me inside just to watch her weary eyes. Tonight I heed my pride and step aside, and hope she keeps her sanity while I shout out for opportunity to help her see the loyal friend in me. I'm packing off to watch her cry. So bad inside, I hate myself for hiding desperately. Words just to let her know that she's been heard, 'cause she never ever takes my comfort in, and it's killing me inside to watch her weary eyes. Tonight I heed my pride and step aside.